I'm still watching Vertigo. But I have some time for making a super movie about Batman. Batman Begins, the movie. On Game Boy Advance. I know the other Batman Begins games on PlayStation 2 and such were was a crap game, but maybe this is a bit different kind of game. Looks like a old school proper punching game. You attack random people like that there. Let's see, let's try the attacking. Yes. That's how you... Luckily it seems the enemies don't take as much damage as they usually. Usually in these kind of games you have to beat one man up for 10 minutes. A bad jump. Bit of punching. So it does for me that what if this game is too easy? What fun is game if it is too easy? Well, this is the first take, but this kind of games keep reminding me of my passions or NES games that they are hard. Like Double Dragon 2, that was proper hard game. I like to play it when I was little bit younger. Boxes. We must clean the... Batman has shiny butt. This didn't. Because we have to go back. How do I get back? There you go. Shiny. Okay, there's that hole. I guess you have to up there. What does it keep telling me that? Okay. Oh, this is a trigger that does not know how to end. It just keeps reappearing every single time I go on the same spot. I don't even know what it is saying. A hint, but it's a long German. Language, I don't understand, Darfi. I have no idea how to get up that hole. Keep pushing the air button, but you cannot shoot that Batmerang up there. You probably need to use some button combination. Up and air doesn't work, I know that much. Useless.